Dear Father Christmas, please, would you bring me a spaceship for Christmas? A piano? Am I meant to get to the moon on this? Don't tell anyone. That's not really his hair. It's just a wig on top of a big, bald, shiny head. Beethoven was too busy writing music to be neat and tidy. Just look at his messy hair. It's not like Bach's neat little wig, is it? Give me more piano. Give me more forte. My music demands it. And there were more hammers. And more hammers. And more hammers still. Who was it that said if you don't play everything as it's written down, you're in big trouble? Fats Waller had a bowler hat. You know that one by Beethoven? Well, Fats Waller had had enough, and he started by changing the rhythm. Suddenly, everybody wanted a piano. Not just the composers, everybody. People in houses, people in schools, people in cafes, people in theatres. I'd have never met any of these people had it not been for my piano.
Three, two, one!
Oh.